To simplify 5x over x squared, all cubed, we start by simplifying the inside of the parentheses, subtracting the exponents. This gives us 5 to the x minus 1, all cubed. Then we cube the coefficient and the variable, giving us 5 cubed times x to the negative 1 cubed. Simplifying, we get 125x to the negative 3rd. Moving the exponent to the bottom of the fraction, we get 125 over x cubed as our final answer.